What's up, guys? So now I have the GoPro mounted onto the quadcopter on the front. If you guys are following me on Instagram, you guys can get a nice picture of it. I also made a custom carbon fiber faceplate, which I will go into more later. But let's take this thing out for a test run since we have daylight. Okay, here we go.